Back to another video, and in today's video we're going to be going over a couple of new horses, and then hopefully you can at least own up to two horses that are for sale only. You cannot type down below two horses that you want. You can own any of the ones for sale. That's final, I must say. So let's get going. So this is Charlie, who's a Pentavian. Actually, I'm just going to go over to one. So this is Panther. Oh yeah, this is Thunder. He's a Frisian stallion and is owned by Horse Girl 66. This is Hero, who's a Hanoverian stallion, who's owned by Funstuff 1212. This is Chase, who's a Hanoverian stallion, who is owned by Horsey Girl 22. This is Amigo, who's a Tennessee Walk stallion, who's owned by Horsey Girl 22. Then to go to the mares. Then this is Echo, who's a quarter horse mare and is owned by Madison's Life. This Mocha, who's a Welsh pony mare, who's owned by Funstuff 1212, is over in the breeding pasture, since I'm going to breed her at a other horse. And then Rose. Yeah. So Mystery, I'll go over the one. So Mocha's over there. We need to get Chase. I mean Hero, sorry. Let's get our saddle. Let's get on. I've got a couple of little tiny updates, but that's alright. So all them horses. I think I know what colour this horse is gonna be. Then I've got a couple more outdoor stables and two outdoor pastures somewhere. So now we're gonna breed yous. Bless me. Let's breed yous. Sorry, completely opposite to what I expected. I'll keep it as that, since it's not fully grown, but it's almost grown, since it went like walking to the walls and stuff. Stay Huro, or Horo, or however you pronounce it. If I am pronouncing it wrong, then just comment down below how you would say it. I'm just going to take Huro back. Didn't mean to throw the saddle then. Back. So I need a name, breed and gender, and if you are keeping the foal. If not, you can just comment down below a name if you want. But yeah. Now I'm gonna go see the update. So this is our update. We've got quite a few pastures, and then these are two gelding pastures, and then loads of outdoor stalls, and two gelding pastures. These are just hanging around here. Llama and donkey, they've got hay, grass, and water. I need to do these, and if they just have these with no roof, they're going to get given a blanket. And you'll just have all the same blanket, but you won't get to choose. Sorry. So the pair of these are going to have a blanket. They will have the same blanket, so there's no fussing, apart from the mares and stallions and stuff. But I'll make that equal. So to have this lime green. Let's do this. There we go. I'll say the horse's name when we're doing the sale ones. So the horse's name, and like, yeah. So there's Red, who's a Welsh Cob gelding. He is back there. Then we've got our wild stallion. He just doesn't have a name. There's a random parrot. Zara, who's a Chocolate gelding. Where's Zara? Oh no! Zara was really good. That's sad. But my favourite horses are gone. I wonder how you get these back. It's really annoying. I will breed him one day. But then he's on his own. I'll get Zara back one day. This is basically Zara's colour. Girl horse. But yeah. Then here is Felix, who's an Appaloosa stallion who's